Ariana, hurry up! We're gonna be late to church!
Betty!
Oh, what are you wearing?
I'm trying to find a husband! Gonna look good for those choir boys.
Yeah, I don't know if that's the most appropriate dress code. Ariana,
hey,
how's it going?
Oh my God, Jesus, Lord, forgive him, but he does not know his sins.
What's going on?
We have to leave room for Jesus.
It was just a hello hug.
The devil's trying to tempt us right now. He cannot! Damn!
Is this church or so you think you can dance?
Church music, praise God!
Jesus. Wow, that's intense.
I'm your new youth pastor, Pastor Ariana.
Oh, hi Ariana.
I'm so excited. God is gonna say, whoa, at the way we worship. Time to whip those spirits into shape. Raise your hand if you're with me.
Ah! Hey, I'm with you.
Marky, and I'm heading out on my mission trip.
Wait, didn't you say you booked a resort in Cabo?
Yes, Jesus, he wants me to be comfortable while I'm helping the kids.
Why do you have a bottle of vodka in your bag?
It's in celebration. The kids need to know how to have fun too.
Ooh, that's cute.
What are you gonna caption it?
Mark 11-24.
Do you know what that means?
I don't really know, but I met this hot guy named Mark once.
We should tag God in the photo too.
Oh, that's a really good idea. Oh, and Jesus.
I think I'm gonna add some salt in my chicken.
Oh, amen.
I'll even add some parsley.
Parsley, yes, Lord.
You know what? I'll add some balsamic sauce too.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for this delicious meal.
Okay, that's kind of loud now. Say it's this way. Oh my God.
Markian, you cannot use the Lord's name in vain.
Oh my gosh, sorry. And now my phone's cracked.
I told you, God don't like ugly.
As if God decided that. I mean, gosh, I have a math test tomorrow. Don't let me down.
Check out these eggs I just stole.
Wait, what?
Yes, we can egg somebody's house tonight.
Isn't your dad a pastor? He's gonna be so mad.
I mean, he's mad at everything. I can't even listen to real music. I have to listen to Kids Bop.
Oh, here come the Avengers.
I wonder if Chris Pratt's a Christian.
I don't know. Why, who cares?
Oh, Iron Man. He must be a Christian, right?
Why do you keep searching that?
Groot must be a Christian. He was born again.
He's a fictional character.
Hey.
Hey, you're cute. Wanna hang out tomorrow?
Oh, thank you. I can't. I have church in the morning.
It's 2 a.m. and you're partying.
I know. Oh, and I'm leading worship service. I hope my voice recovers. Oh,
it's so beautiful. God is real.
Oh, well, I mean, it's just a sunset.
Nice. Right? God is real.
I mean, we don't know for sure.
Like, just say hi.
Oh, okay.
Hey, God.
Hi, God. How's it going?
Oh, is this communion?
Oh, yeah. Feel free to take one.
Oh, my God.
I said one.
Oh, is this the blood first?
What are you doing, Ariana?
That breakfast is so good.
What are you doing?
I need some Jesus in my life and in my stomach.
So I learned a new song that I'm going to perform in church tomorrow.
All right.
Can I show it to you?
Yeah, let's hear it.
What a beautiful name it is.
You don't have to shout to the heavens. He can hear you from here.
Oh, is that loud? I'll try it again.
It's a little.
The name of Jesus Christ.
Hey, could you teach me some of the Bible?
Of course.
Yeah.
Let's start with Proverbs chapter 24. If thou sayest behold.
Does it come with the stutters or is that just you?
It's just this word is behold.
Behold.
I think so.